God is telling us,
Dios nos está diciendo,
I will give you something,
te daré algo,
that you must fight for,
por lo que tienes que pelear.
When we consider,
y cuando consideramos,
the life of the apostle Paul,
la vida del apóstol Pablo,
look at how Paul,
miren como Pablo,
explains life,
explicó la vida,
uncertain of exactly how he died,
sin saber cómo se murió,
whether he died in prison,
se ha muerto en prisión,
or whether they had cut his head off,
o le cortaron su cabeza.
The Bible says this,
la Biblia dice esto,
moments before he knew,
momentos antes de saber,
that he would die,
que iba a morir,
he begins to write,
empezó a escribir,
no doubt inside of a prison,
sin duda dentro de una prisión.
He begins to describe,
empezó a describir,
what he calls life,
lo que llamó la vida.
And he says this in his last moment.
Y dijo esto en sus últimos momentos.
He said, I,
dijo yo,
have fought the good fight.
He peleado la buena batalla.
I have finished my course.
He terminado mi curso.
My race is done.
Mi carrera ha terminado.
But look at how he describes life.
Pero miren cómo lo describen.
He does not say life.
No dice que la vida
is some type of celebration.
Es algo de celebración.
He did not say it was a big party.
No dice que es una gran fiesta.
I enjoyed myself.
Y me gustó.
But to define what Paul says,
pero para definir lo que dijo Pablo,
was that life,
porque la vida,
was nothing more,
no era nada más,
but a series of struggles,
pero una serie de eventos,
from one fight,
por una pelea,
to another,
a otra,
from one chaos,
de un caos,
to another,
a otro.
This is how,
esto es como,
he describes life,
él describió la vida,
and you and I,
y yo y usted,
are witnesses to this.
Somos testigos de esto.
Does anybody seem to feel,
alguien siente,
that when I fight one devil,
y cuando peleo un diablo,
and I kill that man,
y lo mato,
I kill that booger,
lo mato,
then another devil pops up,
viene otro diablo.
Once I pay this bill,
no más pago este bill,
this bill pops up,
y este otro bill llega.
I do this,
hago esto,
and then that pops up.
Y luego sale esto.
Is there anybody that feels that way? Know what it is.
No sé,
it just seems like something always arises.
Algo siempre sale.
It kind of reminds me of Great America.
Así me recuerdo de Gran América.
They had this game that you play.
Hay este juego que juegan.
They had this big rubber hammer.
¿Y algo grande?
And the object of the game,
¿y el objeto del
juego? Was that a squirrel would pop its head out of a hole.
¿Sale una ardilla?
And you would hit it on its head.
Le tienes que pegar.
As soon as it went down,
cuando se baja,
another scroll would pop up.
Sale otra ardilla.
Then you hit that one on his head.
Pegar esa también.
That one would go down.
Y se baja esa.
And then another one would come up.
Sale.
Anybody played that game? That's the way it seems in life.
Así parece en la vida.
As soon as I conquer one thing,
cuando conquisto una cosa,
something else comes
algo
up.
Más sale.
As soon as I defeat one thing,
defiendo algo,
something else arises.
Algo más.
This is what Paul was telling us.
Lo que decía Pablo,
he is telling us that this is life.
Que esta es la vida.
Not a celebration.
No una celebración,
but it is one struggle.
Pero es una pelea,
and to another struggle.
Otra pelea.
And nobody here,
y nadie aquí,
likes fighting.
Le gusta luchar.
You got to be a sick puppet to just like trials.
Tienes que estar enfermo para que te
guste. I mean, you got to be sick in your head.
Tienes que estar enfermo
to say, Lord,
para decir,
send
Dios,
me the biggest giant you can.
Mándeme el gigante más grande.
Because I just feel like I can whip. You gotta be a sick puppy to to say that. I pray, God, don't let me go through things I don't need to go
Dios,
through.
No me dejes pasar por lo que no tengo que pasar.
Never prayed that prayer.
¿Han orado esa
oración? I've got to fight it.
Si no lo tengo que pelear,
don't let me fight it.
No, no me dejes pelear.
Why do I gotta go through things I don't need to go through?
Tengo que pasar por cosas que no tengo que.
But this is the fight.
Esta es la pelea.
And so he
Entonces,
says this.
Dice esto.
He says in Romans.
En Romanos.
He said, do not resist the fight.
No resistas la lucha.
He said, do not resist the tribulation.
No resistas la tribulación.
Because God uses this.
Porque Dios usa esto.
That it produces a patience in you.
Producir paciencia en ti.
And patience produces experience.
Y paciencia, experiencia.
And experience gives you character.
Y experiencia, carácter.
And character gives you hope.
Y el carácter te da esperanza.
What the writer was saying.
Lo que el escritor decía.
Was inside of the fight that you are in.
Dentro de la pelea que estás,
you don't see the outcome of it.
No ves el fin.
But the writer saying,
el escritor dice,
at the end of that chapter,
al fin de ese capítulo,
if you survive
si sobrevives,
what you went through,
lo que pasaste,
then you shall be reigned with glory.
Serás con gloria.
You shall be reigned with power.
Lo harás con poder.
You shall be reigned with victory.
Lo harás con victoria.
Somebody shall praise the Lord.
Alguien diga gloria a Dios.
God said,
Dios dice,
I must give you something to fight for.
Tengo que dar algo por lo que pelear.
I read a story of a millionaire.
Leo la historia de un millonario.
Who took his life.
Tomó su vida.
One of his writings, he says this.
En sus escrituras dijo esto.
He said, I have seen
he visto
the wonders of the world.
Las grandezas del mundo.
I was able
pude
to travel from country to country.
Viajar de país a país.
I took the biggest and greatest of vacations.
Tomé los más grandes de vacaciones.
And I had more money than I could spend.
Y más dinero de lo que pude gastar.
And he said,
y dijo,
my children have grown.
Mis hijos han crecido.
And they have started their own life.
Y han empezado sus propias vidas.
And my wife has left.
Mi esposa se ha ido.
And I stand here.
Y yo estoy aquí.
And I have nothing more.
Y no tengo nada más.
To fight for.
Por lo que pelear.
I have nothing more.
Tengo nada más.
To live for.
Para vivir.
And so he says this.
Y digo esto.
Why?
¿Por qué?
Should I keep on living?
Seguiré viviendo.
There is nothing more.
No hay nada más.
To fight for.
Por lo que pelear.
And so.
Entonces.
He takes his very own life.
Tomó su propia vida.
I've got to tell somebody here.
Tengo que decirle a alguien aquí.
That when you have nothing to fight for.
Cuando no tengas nada por lo que
you
pelear.
You become religious.
Ya eres religioso.
When you've got nothing to fight for.
Cuando no tienes nada.
You become satisfied.
Ya eres satisfecho.
Right where you are.
Allí donde estás.
Praise the Lord, somebody.
Gloria a Dios, alguien.
When you become.
Cuando se hacen.
With nothing to fight for.
Y no tienen nada por lo que pelear.
You become satisfied.
Se vuelven satisfechos.
You become passive.
Se vuelven pasivos.
You become in an idle place.
Se vuelven ídolos.
You become
se vuelven
into a place of not believing.
A un lugar de incredulidad.
You come to a place.
Se vienen
like the Bible says.
A un lugar como dice la Biblia.
You have a form of godliness.
Tienen una forma de Dios.
But you deny the power thereof.
Pero niegan el poder.
How does somebody
¿cómo puede alguien
get to an isolated place?
Llegar a un lugar aislado.
How does somebody
¿cómo puede
get to a place
alguien llegar
where they say,
a donde dice,
I have seen it all,
lo he visto todo,
and I am happy
y estoy feliz
right where I am.
Aquí donde estoy.
How does somebody
¿cómo puede
get to a place
alguien
like
llegar
this?
A este lugar.
I'll tell you why.
Yo les digo por qué.
It's because
¿por qué?
You have nothing
no tienen
to
nada
fight for.
Por lo que luchar.
When you have nothing
cuando no tienen nada
to fight for,
por lo que luchar,
you become complacent. In God,
en Dios.
You become to a place.
Llegan a un lugar.
If God moves,
si Dios se mueve,
I'm fine with it.
Estoy bien.
But if He don't move,
y si no se mueve,
then that's okay too.
Está bien también.
But God forbid,
pero Dios no
that we get to that place
que lleguemos a ese lugar
to say it doesn't matter.
Y decir que no importa.
But God said,
porque Dios dice,
I can't let you get to that
no
place
when
you're satisfied where you are.
Estás.
You know what I want to see.
Yo quiero ver.
I don't want to preach to people
no
that are satisfied right where you are. I don't want to preach to people
no
that are content
están
right where you are. I don't want to preach to people
no
that are happy
están
just where you are.
Ahí
but I say, God,
digo, yo,
give us people
gente,
inside of the house
decir,
I'm not happy
no
where I am.
Gracias. mejor mensaje.
Reason why I don't do everything
la razón que no hace todo
is because I am the potter.
Es porque él es el
and the potter
y él
looks at the vessel
mira la vasija
and says, I must put something
y dice,
debo of great value
algo de gran valor
because I am not concerned
no estoy
about your temporary victory. I am concerned about the outcome of your life. That is what I'm concerned about. I'm not concerned about you just getting happy for a moment, but I'm concerned that by the time you go 5 years from now, you're bigger than you are. You're better than you are.
vemos que Dios es el
alfarero. We don't see God as a potter.
No vemos a Dios como alfarero.
We don't see ourselves as a clay.
No nos vemos como su vasija.
All we see is I need an answer.
Solamente queremos nuestra
respuesta. We understand.
No entendemos.
That we are in the hands of Almighty God.
Estamos en las manos de Dios todopoderoso.
To understand this.
Para entender esto.
You must understand the mind of God.
Debemos entender la mente de
Dios. To understand the mind of God.
Entender la mente de Dios.
It helps to understand.
Ayuda a entender.
What a potter.
Lo que es.
What an artist does.
Un alfarero.
What a carpenter does.
Lo que hace.
We went to Fresno.
Fuimos a Fresno.
Had a family reunion.
Una familia.
Our cousin there.
Nuestro primo ahí.
He's a carpenter.
Es un carpintero.
And as a carpenter.
Como carpintero.
He came out.
Salió.
And he had this nice piece of wood, looked like this pulpit.
Y este pedazo de madera como este púlpito.
When we see it.
Cuando lo miramos.
It don't do nothing.
No hace nada.
But because he made it.
Pero porque él lo hizo.
He says, look at what I made.
Él dice, mira lo que hice.
And he pulls out his phone.
Saca su teléfono,
and he scrolls down and he's showing, look at
nos enseña,
oh, look at that table,
esa mesa.
Oh, I built that table.
Yo hice esa mesa.
Look at it. He said it could be done,
que no podía,
but
nada.
Do you know that table,
saben que esa mesa
is inside of a store right now,
dentro de una tienda,
and it's selling for $2,000,
but I made it. Yo la
hice. I made it. Oh, he scrolls down his phone. Oh, look at this chair. I did that chair. Oh, it's a beautiful chair. We don't understand it. Because he is the maker of it.
Not
only the maker takes pride in what he has made.
Oh,
I'm a priest to somebody tonight. Don't you understand? This is why how God talked to Job.
¿No entienden que Dios le habló así a Job?
That was God's mindset.
Esa fue la mente de Dios.
He was not concerned about Job's trouble.
No estaba preocupado de su problema.
When God talked to Lucifer,
cuando Dios habló con Lucifer,
he said, "Have you seen my servant Job?
¿Has visto mi siervo Job?
Check that guy out, man. That's a bad boy.
Mira ese hombre.
Oh, that's a bad boy right there."
I mean,
he shows up to church when nobody's there.
¿Va a la iglesia cuando no hay nadie?
I mean, they're raising an offering and they won't everybody give $5.
No prende, todos dan cinco.
And Job gives 10.
Y Job da 10.
I mean, everything that he does,
todo lo que hace,
he goes above and beyond.
Va más allá.
You know what God is doing?
¿Sabe lo que Dios está haciendo?
He is bragging.
Está
in the vessel that he has.
En la vasija que tiene.
Have you seen my servant Job?
¿Han visto a mi siervo Job?
Have you seen?
¿Han visto?
God wants to get you to a place.
Dios te quiere llevar a un lugar.
He says, look at what I have
formed. Dice, mira lo que he formado.
God cannot get you there.
Dios no te puede llevar ahí.
He gives you like Santa Claus every answer you want.
Como Santa Claus, todas las respuestas que quiere.
Because God's ultimate goal,
que Dios,
stay with me,
quédense conmigo,
is not to give you every wish you have.
No quiere darte todo lo que
quieres. It's to make something out of it.
Quiere hacer algo de ti.
That is God's ultimate goal.
Es
he don't care about nothing else.
No nada más.
But by the time he gets done,
termine,
he is saying, look at this daughter that I have right here.
Esta hija que
look
yo,
at my son right here.
Que
they've been through hell and high water, but they still come to the house of the Lord. That the devil scratches his head and said, we were just there. I don't understand. Anybody can say that.
Todos pueden decir esto.
But when he shows up,
pero cuando llega,
what do you do?
¿Qué es lo que haces?
What do you do?
¿Qué es lo que haces?
God is in the process.
Dios está en el proceso
of making somebody.
De hacer alguien.
And he wants you to walk the walk.
Y quiere que camines la
caminada. Not talk the talk.
No solamente hablar el verbo.
He wants you to worship him.
Quiere que le adores.
When you got no absolute reason to worship
him. Tienes absolutamente ninguna razón
he wants you to pray.
Quiere que ores.
When every door is shut in your eyes. And say, come on, I'll battle you now. it now. Because God sees something in you that you don't see in yourself. That's why God says this. He says, whatever is in the vessel,
lo que está en la vasija,
when it is shaken,
cuando es moldeado,
it will come out.
Va a salir.
When it is broken,
cuando es quebrado,
it will come out.
Va a salir.
You cannot have something in there.
No puedes tener
that
algo
when it is broken,
cuando se quebre,
whatever is inside,
lo que esté dentro,
will come out.
Va a salir.
It is said of champions.
Dicen de campeones.
You know they are champions.
Sabes que son campeones.
Because in the broken times of their life,
porque los tiempos de quebrantamiento
they become
vida,
greater.
Se hacen más grandes
than what they were.
De lo que eran.
And those that were weak,
y los que eran débiles,
but talked the good game,
y hablaban bien,
will in return
de vuelta,
become weaker.
Serán más débiles.
Because whatever is in you,
porque lo que está en ti,
will come out.
Va a salir.
That's why God told Jeremiah.
Por eso Dios le dijo a Jeremías.
He said, Jeremiah,
Jeremías,
while you were in your mother's womb,
mientras estabas en tu madre,
he said, I knew of you.
Yo te conocía.
I knew your strength.
Supe tu fuerza.
I knew your weakness.
Supe tu debilidad.
I knew your limitations.
Supe tus limitaciones.
And I knew your capabilities.
Tus capacidades.
But he said, Jeremiah,
pero Jeremías,
the only way,
la única manera,
I can get it out of you,
puedo salir de ti,
is I have to put you,
te tengo que poner,
in an uncomfortable place. So that I can get the best out of you. That's what God does to us. He says, I know what's in you. You don't even know what's inside of you. But God is saying, I know what's in you. But the only way it's gonna come out is when your back is against the wall. The only way it's gonna come out is when it's running right out to you. Can I tell somebody? Inside of you is a survivor. Inside of you is a warrior. Inside of you is a prayer person. Inside of you is a giver. Inside of you is a soul winner. Inside of you there is a preacher. See where I am, but I see where I'm going. limit?
¿A un límite?
Or do you have the prayer of Jabez?
¿O tienes la oración de Jabez?
Expound my boundaries. My territory.
Mi territorio.
Are you hearing me?
¿No me estás escuchando?
Or you stay with your little dream.
Quédate ahí con tu sueñito, pues.
But I tell God.
Pero yo le digo a Dios.
And I believe there's people here that tell God.
Yo creo que hay gente aquí que dice a Dios.
Give me a dream that's so big. It don't even make sense.
No tiene sentido.
Give me a dream so big. I don't know what to do.
No sé qué hacer.
Give me a dream that works out so big. It makes me wanna cry out.
Esto es el caso de David.
Now I'm coming around the corner.
Dios viene sobre la...
Now this is David.
Y este es David.
Because David is called.
David fue llamado.
He is anointed by God.
Ungido por Dios.
He's with the sheep.
Con el pueblo.
In shepherd's garments.
En su vestidura.
But there's a king inside of him.
Pero hay un rey dentro de él.
He has his mind.
Tiene su mente.
Is in the kingdom.
En el reino.
But where he's looking at,
lo que ve,
is nothing but grass,
no es nada más que sacarte,
and dirty old sheep. And he's trying to figure out.
Está tratando de averiguar. Dios,
did this. Don't lose it. Stay with me.
Quédense conmigo.
He tells God,
Dios,
you told me something.
¿Tú me dijiste algo?
But now how?
¿Y ahora cómo?
Are you going to get me?
¿Me vas a llevar
from this place,
este lugar,
to this place?
A este lugar.
David can't figure it out.
David no lo puede averiguar.
You know how God does it?
¿Saben cómo lo hace
He
Dios?
Did it with Job.
Lo hizo con Job.
He does it all the time.
Lo hace todo el tiempo.
God's format,
el formado de Dios,
for you to get to the next level,
para ti llegar al siguiente lugar,
a greater anointing,
una grande unción,
a greater call,
más grande llamado,
a greater walk with God,
más grande caminada con
it
Dios,
does not come,
no viene,
by some kind of celebration,
de una clase de celebración,
it does not come,
no viene,
by some type of convention,
de una convención,
it does not come,
no viene,
by some type of banquet,
de una clase de banquete.
You know how it comes,
¿sabes cómo viene?
It comes,
viene,
with a fight,
con una pelea.
So David shows up.
So David llega,
and as he's there,
y lo que está ahí,
minding his own business,
en su negocio propio,
but wondering what's God going to do.
Pensando, ¿qué va a hacer
he
Dios?
Shows up.
Llega él,
and he doesn't know,
y no sabe,
that day,
ese día,
will change the rest of his life.
Iba a cambiar el resto de su vida para siempre.
That one fight,
esa una batalla,
will change the rest of his life.
Iba a cambiar su vida para siempre.
Do you not know?
¿Tú no sabes?
That one great fight in your life,
pelea en tu vida,
if you overcome that fight. Do you not know that it will increase your anointing? Do you not know that God will build you up? Do you not know that God will not elevate you? But you've got to stand firm and say, God, I'm like David. I see the giant, and the giant wants me to turn around and walk away. I see the problem. I see my situation. I see my family. I see my money. And it's too big. And something in me wants to turn away. But I'm looking at it. And I'm saying, it's not about power. It's not about I'm coming out. God right now. All they did was look at you.
Todo lo que hicieron es
ver. Come in the house of God.
Vienes a la casa de Dios.
And the devil goes like this.
Diego, ven a ti.
And then you fall on the ground.
Te caes al piso.
And then you shout, I don't know what to do.
No sé qué hacer.
Why can't you fight? The same way you did out there. Why can't you fight right here? You
got to
say, you got to say, you got to say, you got to greater the trouble, the greater the triumph in your life. When it just seems that you can't take it no more, that's God telling you, whatever you go through, I'm going to match it with my anointing power. Don't believe that I am the devil. But God is telling you, I'm going to bring you out of your very situation. Some of you right now, you got a promise, you got a desire, you're not satisfied. It's inside of you. It's inside of you. You know what God wants to do? He wants to get you in a corner so you can come out and say, I'm going to fight my way through until I get the promise. But it's inside of you. It's inside of you. The power that you need. Deliverance is in the house right now. Oppression only is in the house right now. The breakthrough is in the house right now. I see Brother Danny Mondano right there. You know what God is doing right now? He's pulling a fighter out inside of him. I'm saying, Daniel, look at that mountain. But know this one thing, you're bigger than that mountain. You're greater than that mountain. He's telling Lorena, you're bigger than that problem. You're bigger than that. You're greater than that. Greater is he that is inside of you than he that is in the world. It's inside of you. It's inside of you. There's a dream inside of you. There's a promise inside of you. You've got to see it. You've got to see that promise. You've got to see that dream. And say, God, what is meant for me? It is my God. God had promised it to you. It's inside of you. It's inside of you. God's stirring somebody. And he's telling you it's inside of you. But the reason why I put you in the place it seems like you don't know why you're there is because God said that's the only way I can get it out. I am the potter. You are the vessel that is in my hands. And the only way you're going to come out greater is that